Just a quick announcement. Inshallah, we will start the Taraweeh next couple of minutes. After 20 rakat, on the 20th rakat, the Sheikh will make the dua. And then immediately after we finish the Taraweeh, my beloved Sheikh, Sheikh Yasir Virgis, is here. Inshallah, he will address the community. And then we will pray with her. There's also arrangements for snacks and sweets, so inshallah, please help yourself. For sisters, if there is an overflow of sisters in that hall, they can come into this multipurpose room. If sisters have little kids, please move into the multipurpose hall. And we have the monitors in all the rooms, so inshallah, you won't miss anything. Jazakallah khair. كثيراً طيباً مباركاً فيه والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه الطيبين الطاهرين فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لله ملك السماوات والأرض وما فيهن وهو على كل شيء قدير صدق الله العظيم All praise is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and peace and blessings of Allah be upon our beloved Prophet Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, once again, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Blessed are all those who were able to come to this masjid every single day to pray behind our beloved Imam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all the ibadah that we did in this blessed month of Ramadan. I would like to just take a couple of minutes to thank the community for your generosity, for your help, for your cooperation, for your support all these years, especially in this blessed month of Ramadan. We are very grateful to our sisters for their contribution, for their help, for their support. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you immensely in this blessed month of Ramadan.
Amen.
As I have announced today, you know, as a disclaimer, there is no fundraising, so you can relax and you know, benefit from a very beloved Sheikh that.